So in the last video we stripped down the DR125. Since then the frame and bits have been away to get powder coated. Now I'm going to work on stripping down the tank and the engine for paint. Here's the frame and all the pieces back from the powder coat. So I've got the tank emptied and the engine set up to be, I'm going to take one of the covers off to test the paint first, but I'm going to put some nitromores on the tank first to let it set.
I'm not afraid to die.